Today in this video, we will see how to lower down the volume of media in your iPhone without playing any video. Now suppose if you press the volume up or volume down button here, then what you can see is the ringer volume will be changed. So this is the volume of the ringtone, but not for the media when you play the medias. So if you want to use this volume button in order to lower down the media without playing any videos, then what you do, there are two options. Go to settings, sounds and haptics, and if you see there is an option change with buttons, which is right now enabled. So if you enable this one, then the volume buttons will be used for changing the sound of the ringtone and alert. So let me disable it. Now let me again press this volume. Now you can see this on the side, you can see the volume icon. That means now the volume of the media is changed, but not for the ringtone. Now the second option will be open the control center, and you can see there is a volume button here. You can drag the slider up and down in order to change the volume of the media. So these are two ways by which you can change the volume of media in iPhone without playing any video or audio. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.